Hello everyone. We are happy to be back with the third edition of Paradox 2024. And we are back with a lot of events that will really interest you and excite you to be here in the 5 days that you're going to spend on IIT Madras campus as part of Paradox 2024. So we have the Diploma Degree Certificate Awarding Ceremony on May 30th. Where at least more than 1,000 students are going to get their diploma and degree certificates, the original, the provisional certificates, and also joining us for dinner. There are multiple events where you can interact with faculty, the instructors. There's an ice-breaking session on May 30th morning. And we have at least 22 workshops for students of the data science and the electronic systems programs, where you can interact with the industry experts and professionals who are coming in to kind of update you about the latest research and technology happening out there. Apart from this, exciting parts are also the sports events that are going to happen every single day. In the morning, there are outdoor sports events, and after, of course, the sun comes out and it's going to be scorching hot. We are going to have indoor sports events that are going to happen. This time, for the very first time, we are going to have multiple categories of music and dance competitions, where you have solo singing, you have group singing, you have instrumental, solo. There is a band performance too that is there. You can register and enroll yourself to all of this. There'll be auditions that are going to happen in the beginning. They are going to shortlist you, and the finalists of it will go on stage in the evenings and perform before the entire crowd of BS students attending the program. Will be streaming it live also for those who cannot join us in person. The dance too has various categories. It has an individual performance, there's a group dance performance, and we are just waiting here to watch you all showcase your talent. I mean, Professor Andrew, Professor Vignesh, other members of the POT team, we have traveled so much, we've met you in so many cities in the last year, and we have seen so many of you perform and sing and dance so well, impromptu, just there as we asked. So we are hoping that if you can practice a bit, you can come to IIT Madras campus. It's going to be wonderful to see the talent being displayed again here in front of all the BS students who are going to be around us. We also have, for the very first time, a full day event that is being organized by the Industry Relations and Career Services cell of IIT MBS programs. As part of this program, HR professionals from many companies are going to be participating in this event, and they will be here on June 1st, where we are also going to showcase the best BDM project, capstone project that have been done. We are also having a couple of hackathons as part of Paradox, and we hope you all enjoy participating in the hackathon and kind of displaying whatever you have learned from the program so far as part of the competitions. Joining us will be the other faculty, the instructors, and the entire POT team, who's also going to be a witness to this event. So come forward to Paradox. Hope you booked your train tickets, hope you booked your accommodations, hope the hostel accommodation, the form is still on, so please book your hostel accommodations if you haven't done it. We are all very eager. We are waiting to meet you. The last 5 months, I think we have not made any travel. We have not met too many of the students, unfortunately. So this is one big event where we are hoping to meet all of you. I don't know whether it's going to be 3,000 or 4,000 or how many ever this time, but waiting to meet you all, interact with you, get your feedback about the program, know where you're from, know your aspirations, and make more plans for the next year, which is the BS program, fourth year, that starts from June 2024. So see you all, see you very soon on campus, and have a safe travel coming to IIT Madras.